is a massive Christmas display that has become a tradition that lights up Versailles, Indiana. But this holiday, it almost didn't happen. That is, until the community stepped up to help the organizer in his time of need. News 5's Christina Cruz has the effort today to keep the lights on.
This truly is a heartwarming story. For 30 years, Ripley County resident Joe Day has put up a massive Christmas display that neighbors say brings in visitors from countries all over the world. Last spring, the 73-year-old was diagnosed with lung cancer. Residents and neighbors didn't want to look out his window and see darkness this Christmas, so they rallied the troops and erected the Christmas Wonderland that includes hundreds of thousands of lights, Santa's kitchen, and much more. Day is a retired electrician and has dedicated years of his life to the display.
The displays was one thing, the electrical connections and all the power, it's been astronomical, but we've had a lot of help. We had Friday almost 20 people out here working. Today we had close to 60 people out here working from all parts of the community here. It's just been fantastic.
And they say that this Christmas Wonderland is Day's gift to the community for the last 30 years. And this year, it's the community's gift to Day. In Ripley County, Christina Cruz, News 5.